So that's Ken. He's Ken's standing in the spot where little Tim goes across the track with that sign. And this is it. You wouldn't recognise it, would you?
There wasn't a, you know, path.
Where would the railway track have been?
Right on the...
Right here on this path?
Right, yeah.
Is what was the... So... So this is where, really? There's that long fence running, the long fence running all along there.
And he looks at the train coming
from the
other end. Gosh.
It's a bit muddy. Yes, yeah. I don't think this is the tunnel on the film. Oh, well, it's one of them, but there's one that's like an arch. Unless it's...
He seemed to go through that before he got to this.
The impression you get from the film is though that tunnel runs by the canal. Yeah. We found the tunnel. Interesting. Thank you.
Yeah, that's where Jeep Gross Mill was.
And that's where the mill was?
Yeah, yeah.
Blimey. None of this was here? This overgrowth?
No, no.
Undergrowth, overgrowth.
Clear.
And the lady is walking along this bank. Very pretty, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wouldn't have left him on his own for too long a distance away at that age, would he?
I don't think so.
So he comes up there.
And chops down the other side. Chops down the other side.
Watch all these things.
He comes along that edge of the canal and stops and throws a few stones in, then comes over the bridge and goes up the path on the other side.
It comes over the bridge twice, does he?
Yes, and then he comes back again over it.
Right.
Yeah.
And this is the spot where that new wall is now, where the mill was.
Yes, yeah.
Slightly further back was the mill, do you think?
Oh, or? Yes, yeah.
Ah!
It opened out.
Original gates to the mill.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Original gates to the mill. For this house. And the, excuse me. The protection things for the cartwheels.
Yes, yeah, yeah. Yeah.